Hi guys, I would like to share with you a new repair case by this clip. So as we can see, everything is fine, but when we do slashes, we can see the output module which we put on the left, there's some shadows during slash test. So we notice that during the circuit diagnostics, we found that the OE signal from the 47 HC245 to the OE outlet was disconnected. So we use a cable to connect them again between the pin to the pin on the outlet, and got this problem fixed.